Yesterday is a wrinkle on your forehead. Yesterday is a promise that you've broken. Don't close your eyes.
Happy 40th birthday, Mom. Here are some things that we love most about you.
Thanks for being such a good influence in our society, and thanks for helping everybody in need.
And thank you for being the best mother that we could ask for, and having such a huge heart for the people in our community.
And now for some other people to share the love.
Hey, babe. So, our awesome kiddos have put this video together for you, and I get to tell you happy birthday, and I'm excited to share what I love the most about you. It's actually hard. It's hard to narrow it down to one thing, but I love how selfless you are. You're absolutely beautiful on the inside. And you're still at 40 years old, downright hot on the outside. Seriously. I love you so much. I think I've told you this once, but I used to have this belief that there was never like the one person for you. I used to think that, you know, as long as you loved God and you know, maybe married someone who also loved God, that he would bless it and it didn't matter who it was. But man, it took me a long time, but I realized that there's no other one that could possibly be a better fit for me than you. You're absolutely amazing. You're an incredible adventure partner, ministry partner, life partner. I love everything about you. We're perfect together, even though we're opposites in 90% of all areas in life. You're perfect for me, and I hope you feel I'm perfect for you. I love you so much. Happy 40th, and I can't wait to spend another 40 and a lot more with you.
Happy birthday, Cheree! It's the big 4-0. I got here before you did, but I just want to welcome you to the great decade called the 40s. I love you, girl. You are such a great friend. I'm so thankful for you. Happy birthday. Cheers.
Hey, Ree. Happy birthday. I love you. I've loved you for a long time. You're a great friend. You're a great spouse to Wales, my best friend. I love you guys. What a special day on your big birthday, big 40, baby. Let's go. Yeah. 40. Hey, you're a hard worker. You put your nose down. You do it. You do what's right. You have a beautiful heart for the homeless, beautiful heart for people who are disadvantaged. And I love that about you. Ab and I have enjoyed your friendship for a long time. And so happy birthday and looking forward to many more birthdays with you. Love you.
What I love most about Cheree, man, she's the best sister you could ever have. Her heart, her spirit, she just makes you feel so comfortable talking to her. I mean, I can ask for a better sister in the world. I mean, she's just the best. I got only one sibling, and God gave me the best. So I love you, Cheree. Happy 40th. Bye-bye.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Cheree. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday! I cannot believe we've been friends for a long time. I won't give away how many years, but I was thinking today, one of the things that I love about you most is your compassion for others and your thoughtfulness of others. But also, my favorite memory of you is when me and you went on a trip down to St. Louis, and we shopped a lot and ate a lot and vegged out a lot and just kind of read magazines. That was like, oh my gosh, amazing. And to finish a magazine. But then also that we survived those cars trying to run us off the road. And I knew right then that we were going to be friends for a long time because our angels were working together to keep us safe. So I just wanted to say happy birthday. You're super special. We love you so much.
Hi, Cheree. Happy birthday. I am so excited that you are celebrating 40. This is a huge deal. You're one of my longest friends, 32 years, and I've loved celebrating our birthdays together almost every single year, and it's been a lot of fun. I am so proud of the woman that you are and the things that you're doing in your community and with your family. You're an incredible woman, and I hope you feel so loved on this day because you deserve every bit of it. Have a happy, happy day, and I'll see you soon. Bye.
Happy birthday, Cheree. You are 40 and fabulous, and I'm so thankful that we get to celebrate you today because you truly deserve it. You are one of the kindest people I know, and I'm so thankful and I'm so very blessed to have you in my life and a part of my children and a part of my family. Me and you and the girls have made some really amazing memories over the past few years, and I'm excited to make many, many more with you. You are somebody that I can be myself around and I don't have to worry. Okay, the wind is picking up. One of the things that I love most about you and that I admire most about you, there are many things, but I would say the one thing that I truly admire about you is your strength. You are strong. I think you are stronger than you give yourself credit for. I think you're stronger than you think. You have a way in dealing with situations that I am a little jealous of, that I wish that I could. You are strong when it comes to different circumstances, and I just love the way that you handle yourself. I wish I could be more like you. I love you so much. I am so thankful for you. I pray many, many blessings over the next 40 years of your life, and I pray that we are all together 40 years from now looking back at these videos and making new ones. I love you, friend. Happy birthday.
Hi, Cheree. Happy birthday.
Happy birthday.
I just want to say how much we miss you, and we really think about our time in Life Group and how much fun that was, yes, and all our Bible studies together, and you're just such a wise and wonderful lady.
I wanted to say that we miss you terribly, and that's for real. Those are facts. And one of my favorite things about you is that you're a woman that loves football. Amen. Even though you don't like the Detroit Lions. But
we for still real, love though, you.
No, for real. I just really love what you're doing with the outreach and Hope. That's for real. Just bringing Hope community outside the four walls, bringing church outside the four walls. That's just amazing to see in Springfield. And so I really, really admire you about that. So.
And we hope you have a happy birthday.
Yes. Happy birthday. Live it up.
Bye.
Cheree-ta. Happy 40th birthday. Wow. You look like not a day over 25, for real. Hey, I just want you to know that you are like one of my very, very favorite people, and I am so thankful that God made you. Well, and your mom and dad too. For real, I cannot tell you what a gift you are to my life and to so many people. I'll just speak for me, that you have been not only an amazing friend. You've been an amazing person to bring the kingdom of God with. And so I just want you to know on your birthday how loved you are. Tons. All right, happy birthday.
Cheree, happy birthday. I hope you have a wonderful, wonderful, wonderful May 2nd. Things that I love and appreciate about you, you're a hard worker, you're caring, generous, driven, all great attributes. Have a great day. Happy birthday. See ya.
Hey, Cheree. Happy birthday. I hope that it is an amazing, special, wonderful day for you. One of my absolute favorite things about you is just your huge heart for other people and your willingness to always jump in and find ways that you can help and just continue to build God's kingdom all around you. So I love you and I'm honored to serve with you and call you friend. Mwah. Happy birthday.
Cheree, you are humble yet confident. You have a true, genuine compassion for people, and you are not afraid to stand up for what you believe in. Love you.
Cheree, my fellow Niners lover. Oh, that sounded really inappropriate. Okay. Hey, 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 birthday girl. Just wishing you an awesome day full of love. Girl, I'm so glad you were born. You are an amazing friend. Cheree, I love your heart for people, and I learned so much from you just watching you in action. I hope you know that you are a gift to everybody who knows you and who is blessed to call you friend. By the way, go Niners. Love you, girl. Have a good one. Mwah!
Please.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Cheree. Happy birthday to you.
We love you so much.
We love you so much.
Bye.
Thank you for who you are in the world and all of the blessings that you bring
thank
to
you
us.
Yes, you are an incredible
for being
woman.
My grandmother.
Yes.
Yay.
And a best of friends.
I thank you, Uncle Andy, for this helmet.
Hey, Cheree. Happy 40th birthday. I wanted to tell you a few things that I love about you. One of the things I love about you is that you are a true friend to everybody you meet, no matter how they look or who they are. Cheree, you are one of the sweetest people that I have ever met. And you're so kind-hearted. You're always there through all the ups and downs of life. So whether we are hiking an 11-mile trail in the pouring rain, or you're all dressed up for a second prom, you're a person I feel truly blessed to call my friend. Happy 40th birthday, Cheree. Cheers.
Hey, Mom. We love you so much, and those were some amazing videos of different things that your friends and family love most about you.
But we get to say that we are your children, and we love you so much, and we thank you for the time that you invest in us, and that you set the bar high for us, and hopefully we can be almost as good as you when we grow older.
And we thank you and we love you most because you always devote your time to us and you always prioritize us. And nobody else can say this, but you always put us first and you always make time for us. Mm-hmm. No matter how much workload you have, no matter how many phone calls or texts or whatever you have coming through, you always put us first. So thank you for that.
Thank you.
We love you and happy birthday.
Happy birthday.